Hello students, today we will learn subject English, unit number 4, lesson number 7, bicycle. Students, from this lesson we learn that we should not fight with our friends. We also learn to share things with our friends. Students, we all love to spend time with our friends. We play with our friends. We laugh with our friends. We share our feelings with our friends. The feelings which we cannot express in front of anyone, we express it with our friends. In our school also, we have so many friends. So students, there are so many good times we spend with our friends. So we should also learn to keep our friends. So how do we keep our friends? We should be polite with our friends. We should not fight with our friends. And we should share our things with our friends. In the lesson bicycle, Raj and Varad were good friends. They had a bicycle. Both wanted to ride the bicycle at the same time. So they fought with each other. Let's read the lesson and find out what happens in the end. Let's start with the lesson now. The name of the lesson is Bicycle. Raj is on the bicycle. Varad wants it. Varad pushes Raj off and rides the bicycle. So, Raj is riding the bicycle. Varad also wants to ride the bicycle at the same time. But instead of asking Raj politely, Varad pushes Raj off and rides the bicycle. How does Raj feel? How does Varad feel? Raj feels sad and angry. What do you think will happen next? So when Varad pushes Raj off and rides the bicycle, Raj feels very sad and angry. Raj taps the bicycle back. Raj and Varad shout. Sushma madam comes over. Raj, you look upset. And Varad, you seem angry. I want the bicycle, said Varad. I was on the bicycle. You pushed me. Don't do that, said Raj. Raj takes the bicycle forcefully from Varad and they both started shouting. Sushma madam passes over. She tells Raj, you look upset. And she tells Varad, you seem angry. Varad says, I want the bicycle. Raj says, I was on the bicycle. You pushed me. Don't do that again. Raj and Varad both want the bicycle. What could they do? Varad can have the bicycle when I have finished my turn. I will ride 3 times, said Raj. Then it is your turn. Okay, I will count. Raj and Varad both want the bicycle at the same time. Raj said to Varad, you can have the bicycle when I have finished my turn. I will ride 3 times. Then you can ride. They have worked it out. Raj is having a turn on the bicycle. Now it is Varad's turn. They both had a turn. How is Raj feeling now? How is Varad feeling now? So they both ride the bicycle turn by turn. Now Raj and Varad both are happy. So students, we learn from the lesson that we should share things with our friends, and if problem arises, we should not fight but find a solution to the problem. Here we have to answer the questions. The first question is, who is on the bicycle first? The answer is, Raj is on the bicycle first. Next question, what does Raj grab back? The answer is Raj grabs the bicycle back. The next question, what do Raj and Varad want? The answer is Raj and Varad both want the bicycle. Next question, how many rounds each does Raj and Varad have? The answer is Raj and Varad have 3 rounds each. Here we have to complete the words given below. First one, here we will write A, so the word will become happy. Second one, we will write A, the word will become sad. The third one, we will write here A and here R, and the word will become angry. Next one, here we will write O, and here we will write E, and the word will become loved. Next one, here we will write U, here we will write I, and here we will write E, and the word will be surprised. Here we will write A, and here E, and the word will become scared. Students, I hope you have understood the lesson. Thank you.